Hi, I'm Tirthankar Halder. The videos which I have posted so far in my channel, they were all shot by dedicated camcorders which have serious limitations of their zoom. The order of zooms which I had in my camera were about 10x. So I started looking for cameras where I can get bigger zoom, particularly for my wildlife shots. So one camera, this Canon SX60HS, has been launched just in October 2014. So this attracted my attention because this camera can take videos, full HD videos at 1080p at 60 frames per second, and in addition it has a stereo microphone. Also there is a dedicated microphone jack, external microphone jack, where you can connect an external stereo microphone to get better audio capabilities. In this short review, I'll show you the video, the macro, and the zooming capabilities of this camera. These are the aspects which I found mostly missing in the reviews which I have gone through so far, because this being a dedicated still camera, these aspects have been missing in the videos, in the reviews so far. So here we go. This is how the rear panel of SX60 looks like. Canon has done a very good job by introducing an artificial horizon marker in the live view screen. This helps you keep your camera level while you are shooting. As your camera is tilted, the horizontal line changes its color from green to red. This marker is also visible in the electronic viewfinder. Along with the grid lines, it provides a powerful composition tool. This level marker was not there in the SX50 model. This is the SX60 at its full digital zoom of 260x. As you see, the quality is still pretty much acceptable. As we zoom out, the quality improves. Besides the 60 frames per second full HD mode that we have used, the camera can shoot at 30 frames per second full HD and 30 frames per second VGA also, all the while allowing you full manual exposure control. The zoom range is from 21 mm at its widest to 1350 mm. As we continue into digital zoom, we can notice deterioration in the image quality and chroma noise in the high contrast areas. For instance, observe the noise in the dark area behind the gentleman. Having said that, the video is still usable. SX60 has another wonderful feature. While filming at high zoom levels, we often lose the subject from the field of view. Canon has provided a button by the side of the lens. On pressing this button, the lens zooms out, you reacquire the subject and then release the button. Thus, you can continue shooting at the same original zoom level. So now I'll demonstrate to you the macro capabilities of this camera. I take this flower. Okay, this flower is, it measures about 2.5 centimeters across. That's the size of the flower. Now, in this video, you will see that I can, the maximum macro capabilities, the maximum macro magnifications of this camera, I can fill the full frame with this size of flower. But in that case, I had to practically, my lens had to touch the flower. you will realize and you will appreciate that in case of a living object, living subject like a wasp or something like that, which I'm showing you next, it is not possible to get so close because your subject will fly away. So a real life macro experience you will see in that very next one, where I'm showing the macro of a wasp. You can see the minimum focusing distances, which are given in centimeter, at various focal lengths given in millimeters. As is expected, the macro capabilities are usable only up to 300 millimeter focal length. As the focal length increases, the bokeh improves. This slow motion video was shot at 1080p 60 frames per second and played back at 20% of the original speed by an out of the camera software using frame interpolation technology. In spite of frame interpolation, slight motion trail is noticeable. This one is a slow motion clip of a metro approaching the station. The clip was shot at 240 frames per second with an image quality of 240p using the SX60's built-in super slow motion feature. This feature allows you to shoot either at 120 fps with an image quality of 480p for 2 minutes or at 240 frames per second with an image quality of 240p for 4 minutes. Zoom is not available during shooting in this mode, so the zoom has to be set before you start shooting.